Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're not starting a new game tonight, necessarily. This is just going to be a filler before I start something new next week. Since I also will not be not be around this Friday either, so this is the only stream this week, unfortunately. That's right. We'll make things happen. So I figured tonight I'd do a little bit of filler and go back to the very... And this is very loud and I can't turn it down right now, but that's fine. I'll get it next time. I figured I'd start with... the very first game I ever streamed, which was Loot Drowsers, which is this fantastic arcade game, very, very lo-fi, pixely, whatever. But the goal is simply to survive and destroy as much as you can. And wow, I am super terrible at this. All right, I'm gonna turn that down just a touch because it's super loud. Turn that down. All right, that should be fine. So yeah, goal is just to survive. Build up your combo by destroying shit within a certain amount of time from the last time you destroyed some shit. Go as long as you can. I love me some arcade games, and it's a very appropriate game for me to start my streamings with. That was a little bit more than 2 years ago, actually, now. 2 years ago as of last May, or this past May, rather. Super crazy. But I'm super glad I did it, and super glad I'm continuing to do it, because it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. So, just a fair warning, though. I tend to get real salty with this game. Like, even more so than usual. Even more so than probably Teleglitch, or Nuclear Throne. Holy shit. I probably should have died there. Whoa, because shit starts getting real, and it starts getting not really that fair, and... this is actually going pretty well, considering... Gosh dang battleships. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, super dangerous. Can we? We cannot. Fuck. Well, it'll be a lot of very short rounds and a lot of quick restarts. That's fine. That's fine. That's my typical go at this game anyways. I'll get so far and then I'll get kind of panicky and overwhelmed and shit just goes downhill. Super hardcore from there. But yeah, this game was made by Vlambeer. You might know him from Super Crate Box and Nuclear Throne, Ridiculous Fishing, and all kinds of other cool shit. This is a game... Oh, jeez, I'm dead. This is a game I had seen at PAX 2013, I think. And I didn't like stop by to play it at all. I'm just like, yeah, it looks neat or whatever. Then I ended up playing it, and it's just like, oh, okay, this is a pretty cool game. It's pretty good. I mean, it hits every... pretty much every tick mark of good games that I like. It's difficult, it's punishing, very skill-based, very execution-based. But then again, I have a kind of masochistic streak when it comes to these sorts of things, so ow! Yeesh. Yeesh, yeesh, yeesh. Hey, Boris, how you doing? So we're gonna see how good we can do with this. I'm gonna be... pretty trash, I think. Pretty trash until I get warmed up, and by that time I'll probably have to quit for rage reasons. Oh well, that's fine. Oh, I'm surprised I survived that one. Holy shit. Probably should have died. That guy needs to die, please. Thank you. And of course there's another one just like waiting in the wings for me. But if I can kind of play my cards a little bit right here. That guy should be dead. Yeah? Yeah, perfect. And of course there are different weapons I can pick and different engines and shit, but you know, I like this combo. I am the least bad with this combo. Please die. Thank you. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. Okay, so now comes the super fun part. I get to go shoot down a blimp, or a zeppelin, or whatever the whatever the fuck you want to call it. These are actually not the worst, but they're pretty bad. Very rage-inducing. They're big, and they're slow, but they got those stupid-ass guns that I tend to get right in front of. But if I can hit one at full combo, and kill one at full combo of 20, I get a cool 20k. So that's what I always kind of go for. But, yeesh. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. And of course, they typically have fucking Anti-air support from the battleships down below, and all these fucks. Oh my goodness. All right. We need to take care of some problems here. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Whoa. Oh, we got a little sub coming to the party, and it doesn't matter, I'm dead. So my best isn't great, only 95,000. But I have not even gotten close to that in a long time, so we'll see how lucky I can get. It's so garbage. Oh, sometimes shit just goes bad in a hurry. But laser is my favorite primary weapon. It's the greatest. You just torch things from afar. And it penetrates. So when I do my little surface strafing runs on the bottom here, just kinda cheese it out a bit. Oh, ah, damn it. Couldn't quite achieve escape velocity. Fuck. And of course I like my little bomby bombs, kind of little revenge, and they do so much gosh dang damage. I like it. Like it a lot. The only problem with having the bombs is that I regain health a little bit slower, which is super unfortunate since I tend to fly really dangerous. Like here, one more hit would have fucking sealed me right there. All right, that's fine. Everything's fine. Ah! Damn it. Always count on them little mofos to knock me out of the sky. That's usually how it goes though. It's not like the big huge fucks that get me. It's these little tiny pissant swarming motherfuckers. Either that or there's some like really fucking stupid last bullet on the screen type of garbage that gets me. Get all panicky. Oh, that could have been bad. Alright, are we gonna do this? No. Alright, well. Usually I try to play dangerously to keep the combo going, but yeah, still kind of getting warmed up a little bit. And then I don't know what it is with these little fucks, though. They tend to fucking get right in the way of my bombs when I'm going for the fucking big-ass battleships. And I don't think they're necessarily programmed to do that. Oh, Jesus. All right. That was close. But it just so happens. Oh, man. Oh, dear. Oh, nice. Very good. Oh, see? Look, he just swooped in and fucking took it. Gosh dang meat shield. Oh, come on. Yeah. All right. Full combo on that one. Oh, get up, get out. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Usually once the music starts kicking up, I get panicky and shit goes bad. So we'll see how we do here. Oh, nice. Eat shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, super dangerous. It's always like three battleships down here when I'm trying to deal with the fucking blimp. Whoa! Okay, he's done. Alright, we got a few other problems down here, though. That guy's done. Ooh, okay, two for one. I can deal. Ooh, I got lots of rockets incoming, though. Alright, that's fine. As soon as I get rid of this battleship, I'll go for the blimp. Yeah, there. Eat it. Okay. Oh, that was super bad. It was bad. Oh, careful. There we go. Alright. Oh, jeez. Alright. A few problems here. Oh, no! Damn it. Oh, fly right into that shit. Alright, that's okay. Maybe we'll give it a couple more good rounds and we'll swap up the weapons a little bit. See if I do a little bit less garbage with any of them. Whoa! Whoa, jeez! Alright, shouldn't have survived that. It's okay. It's all right. Everything worked. Everything worked out. Oh, ooh, yeah. Oh, jeez. All right. No, don't hit that, you shit. All right, that's good. That's good. That's good. This is so dangerous. Ah! All right, good. That battleship out of there. Ah, fuck. Oh, man. All right, they're knocking me out pretty good. I only laugh because if I wasn't laughing, I'd be cursing. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing, but woof. The salt is usually pretty real with this game. Ah, son of a bitch. It's alright, though. It's okay. Still warming up. Still warming up. Whoa. And Lambeer, known for their screen shake. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, get out of there. I mean, the screen shake I can deal with. The little freeze frames every time you kill something big is kind of annoying. It's a little bit on the irritating side. But we'll deal. We'll deal. It's fine. Alright, what was that? About 11,000 for the first? That wasn't too bad. Usually above 10,000 is okay for me for the first little thingy ding. There's one enemy which at full combo gets you 30k. I haven't seen any of those yet tonight. Whoa, shit. Oh, did that take him? Yeah, got him. Alright, good. Oh, shit. Of course, there's at least two more right behind him. Fucking typical. Pull up. Oh, fucking nails me at that one. Shit. Alright, come on. Yeah. Alright. Subs are worth a cool 5k at full, which is not bad. Which I find kind of unusual, since battleships, I think, are a lot harder to destroy. But they're not worth quite as much. 3200 versus 5k for the subs, but... Oh, Jesus! And I would think blimps would give you the most, but they do not. Super unfortunate. But they do give you quite a bit. And you've got a good chance of knocking one out at max combo anyways, because of all the fucking rockets. Alright, easy now. I can go up over the top usually. It's a pretty good strat. If I'm not being pounded from below by anything and everything. Alright, he's getting kind of damaged. That's good. Okay, good, good. All right, we'll toss another couple up here. He should be almost done. Yeah, there we go. Eat shit. Only worth 5k because of my shit-ass combo, but that's all right. That's okay. Oh, I think that was one of them down there. All right, so this is going to be dangerous and probably not advisable. And I'm done. Son of a bitch. That one in between the battleships down there was the 30k. The 30k ship, but they're fairly rare and they fucking come with a huge ass escort, so not the easiest to knock them out. And their firing pattern isn't that bad. They've just got the one gun on either side, so not nearly as dangerous as battleships, but shit, it's the fucking air support. Oh Jesus, yeah, that was bad. I can tell immediately if I'm pulling up in the wrong spot. But the escorts for those ships are just the worst. It's those big fast flying fucks. B triple Fs. Very easy to remember name. But I'm sure we'll be seeing one very shortly here. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. And these little tiny-ass patrol boats, not good for anything else but taking pot shots at you. Had way too many of those knock me out of the sky when I'm fighting a blimp. Got the slowest-ass shots, but somehow they managed to fucking zero right in on me. While I'm distracted with other things, typical. this combo going. I'm gonna go knock some heads around here. Okay, see right there. Yep. Perfect. Fucking floating right in the firing lane. That's awesome. Love that. Super good. I don't think that's gonna hit him, is it? Nope. That one might. Boom. Okay, good, good, good lineup. Good lineup. Alright, let's get a little air here. And kaboom. Thank you. There's one of the big fuckers. They're not really that bad. It's just that they come flying in. And it usually just takes about two well-placed bombs. Alright, he's gone already. That's good. Two well-placed bombs will do it. But they have a tendency to kamikaze right into you, so it's like, well, fuck me. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's super dangerous. Oh, yeah, there is one more. Okay, of course. Ooh, nice, all right. Pull it up and around. Whoa. Oh, that was the sub that went away. What a fucker. Fucking coward. Oh, all right. Let's duck back down and around. Shit. All right, there's a couple problems here. Let's solve some problems first before we go for the blimp. Now, I don't know. Oh, that should probably be enough, actually. Boom, eat shit. There's still one more problem down here, though. Let's see if I've got enough gumption to take care of this before I hit the blimp. Nice. All right, let's go for it. It's the less fucking assistance from the surface they've got, the better it's gonna be for me. Whoa, okay, so we got a couple patrol boats sitting down there, which is fine. I just kinda worm my way. Oh shit. And then I fly right into a rocket. That's good. That's real good. Alright, starting to get warmed up a little teeny tiny bit now. Even when I'm warmed up, though, I'm not really super good at this. I can get just so far. Then things start to get a little bit too much to handle. Try to get these bombs ready for the big fuckers tooling around here. Oh, yeah, eat shit. Pull up. Oh. Oh, man. All right, you gonna float down? No, not quite enough, huh? That's why the bombs are so good. Just kind of let them fly and hope they just fly right under like that idiot. Good for battleships. Good for getting intercepted by little tiny fucks. Okay, that was good. Ooh, I think this is one of them here. Yeah, here we go. This is good. Boom. Woo! And then their escorts are, I think, it's either three or four of the big flyers. Oh, there's another one over there. Holy shit. Let's try for it. But in order to make this even worth anything... Oh, Jesus. All right. Oh, he got away. No, he didn't. Fuck it. Eat it. All right. That was good. That was super good. Now, can I survive from all... Oh, there's another one. Holy shit. All right. Let's try to fucking... Oh, no! All right, I lost the combo. That's all right. Ah, damn! Ooh, that was actually not bad. Fuck, though. Having three of them right in a row like that is super rare. And if I had hit them all at max combo, that would have been a cool 90k. And near and probably would have put me over my high score. Son of a bitch. A nice opportunity afforded to me there, and I fucked it up. Alright, that guy's gonna just hang out there, that's fine. Actually, the first 20 to 25 seconds are okay. Then shit starts popping off, and starts getting too real. I thought I pulled up out of that. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, a couple more good runs and we'll swap up weapons and or swap games. So I could play this for hours on end and get super angry. Or I could try to play a different game and get some better success. I hope. Okay, that's getting a little dicey there. Pull up! Ah! Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, dang it. Hey, Lep, how you doing? Good to see you. How'd I end up doing IntelliGlitch? Well, my last run, last Friday, I won, surprisingly enough. It's a single 3-hour run that night. Oh, jeez, wow. Ate it super hard right there. But yeah, single 3-hour run, fucking took home victory. And I'm like, yeah, that's enough of that for me. Oh, man. It's pretty good. This seems pretty chaotic. Yep, it certainly does. It is very chaotic. I'm gonna get super salty by the time I'm done here. Try to maintain and... Whoa! Careful, easy. Pardon me, excuse me. Had I seen the boss before my own? No, I hadn't. That was the first and only run I had seen level 9 and 10, really. Oh crap. Destroy something, please. Thank you. Ooh, that guy ate it. Ooh, 2-for-1, eat shit. Alright, we're getting a little dicey now. This is getting a little dicey. Alright. Dive! Oh, that fucking cowardly ass sub. Okay, there we go, perfect. Ooh, this is a good first combo going on here. Where'd that big fuck go? Ah, coward! Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Son of a bitch. Fucking blimp. Oh, alright. Almost got me. Alright, there's a couple problems here I need to solve before we go up there. Oh, jeez. Oh, super. Tuck and roll! Okay, alright, easy. Yeah, alright, so there goes the battle. Oh, Jesus. No! Ah! Fuck. Oh, fuck. That's right. This time, I'll get it. Actually, more likely this time, I'm gonna eat it super early. Ooh, careful, easy. Ooh, that's actually a good... Oh, careful. Ugh, jeez. Give me a freaking heart attack every time. Oh, can I get it? Yeah, keep it going. Oh, shit, Ed. Intercepted my bomb. No! No, get out of there! Whoa, alright. Not doing super good now. I'm taking way too many risks, but that's really the most fun way to play this. Is just get right in there. Being all cowardly isn't that fun. Nor is it very lucrative either. You gotta get up in there. Gotta get up in there for all the points. Ooh, nice, pull up. Thank you. Ugh, shake. Pull up. Fucking, oh no. Oh, get him, nice, alright. Pull it back around. Oh, nice, eat shit, battleship. Oh, beautiful, alright. Oh, there's like at least two. Alright, so there's two plus a third one on the other side. Fuck me. Oh, get down through. Ah! Shit. Ah, damn it. Stupid ass battleships. Those get me all the time. Fully realistic World War II air combat. That's right. You don't remember this stuff? Crazy super planes just taking on, oh geez, I'm gonna die. Taking on fleets of crap all on their own. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Whoa, that actually ended very well. Holy shit. Whoa, okay. Let's pull it back for a sec. Up and out! Okay, there we go. That should be a little bit easier to handle now. Whoa, careful. Okay. Oh no! Get through there! Oh no! Ah! Eat it, shithead! Oh my goodness, that was a little nuts. Oh my good. Oh jeez! Ah! Okay, that's alright. Lost combo on that. It's alright. I'm still alive. That's the important part right now. You cowardly sub. Yeah, eat a shit. Oh, there we got another one. Another one coming in. Okay, that's good. Oh, no. Okay, dive. Get him. Oh, get him. Okay, cool 30 grand. Get out of there. Oh, fuck. Wow, all right. That was getting closer. Did they actually have submarine aircraft carriers? Jeez, that's pretty nuts. I'm pretty sure they were bad, but that's pretty crazy that they even tried to do that. Oh, getting wrecked already here. Okay, good. Flip it around. Whoa, oh, doll. Come on, I should have survived that. Crap. That was a shitty first combo. Get through there. This is shit. Whoa, easy now. Come on, he's almost dead. Yeah, eat it. Perfect. Whoa. All right, things are getting a little dicey now. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, no! Fuck! Oh, man. Oh, I gotta stop fucking second-guessing my movements here. That's what's killing me. Is it circle your health bar? Yes. It is. So as I get more damage, it gets smaller? Smaller, I guess? Yeah. And then since I auto-repair anytime I'm not firing... Oh, jeez. Gets larger and larger. Oh, come on. Dive. Oh, that was shitty. Ooh, careful. Ooh, alright, that guy's done. And so is that guy. Eat shit, patrol boats. Oh, okay, alright. He's trying to knock me out, that's alright. Ooh, okay, alright. Good time to bring it around. Oh, super dangerous. Yeah, eat shit. Whoa, look out. Okay, there's one battleship down. Oh, crap. Ah! Okay. Oh, nice. I got him. Got another one. Oh, get him. Shit. Get out of there, man. Oh, all right. It's good. Good moves. All right, so now I should be clear to go get this big ass blimp out of here. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. All right, go down and around. Should be fine. Cut. All right, down and around. Oh, fucking no! Oh no! Oh shit! Always right in my path. Son of a bitch. Can I get hit by my own bombs? No, thankfully not. Kind of fire and forget. Whatever the fuck gets under him is done. Takes about 4 bombs to take out a battleship. 2 to take out the big flyers. I think 2 to hit a sub. Ooh, that was good. 1 for each patrol boat. God damn it. Keep fucking intercepting. Ah, jeez. All right, look out. So it's fine. It's fine. Not worried. Okay, that guy should be just about done. There we go, perfect. Yeah, eat it. All right, this is good, this is good. Oh, 2 for 1, that's what I like to see. Oh, that guy's done too. Oh, this is real good. 30K combo without even getting one of the big ass ships. Whoop. Shit. All right, repair it up a little bit. All right, that's good. That's good. Oh, whoa, careful. All right, they're starting to get a little problematic. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Ah, shit. Okay, so there's at least like 3 battleships shooting at me. There's a fucking blimp. Ah! All right. It's one at a time. One at a time here, fellas. Oh my god. Shit. Ah! That guy should be done. Alright, so there's one. Alright, it's fine. I got this. No props. Oh, no. Oh my god. Ah! Alright, so there's 2. Is there another one, or I think it was just those 2. Alright, perfect. Let's go up and get this son of a bitch now. Fucking ass blimp. I hate him so much. Alright. Should be about right there. Okay, let's go up and around, up and around. There's 1 bomb. Oh, that's super dangerous. Don't do that. Okay, all right, it's fine. All right, go over. Nice. Okay. Oh, man. All right. Oh, that's bad. Pull it back. Ah! Go away. Oh, get him. Okay, all right, it's fine. Oh shit! Okay, it's fine. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, that guy needs to go away, please. That's a problem that needs to be solved. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh no! Fuck! Damn it, all that run around. Just to fucking take out that blimp, that's ridiculous. God dang it. Ah, fuck me. Alright, it's fine. Oh, that was very painful. Kaboom! Alright. Yeah, pulled right up into all that shit. Alright, one more good round, then I'll swap up the weapons a teeny tiny bit. See if I can fail with some other shit. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Whoa! All right. Kind of surprised I made it through there. Ooh, not gonna make it through there though. All right, let's swap it up a little bit. All right, let's swap over to the big ass bomb, or the big ass cannon rather. And I'm gonna keep the bombs. I like the bombs too much. Let's do the super powerful engine. What I really like about this game in particular is that the music changes depending on what your loadout is. Ah, fuck. Triplane Turmoil. I don't think I've heard of that one before. Just kind of come in. Oh, jeez. Missed the shot. Of course, I can't fucking be rapid-firing these big-ass cannon blasts, so... Oh, wow. That was good. That was super good. I at least killed something that time. Ooh, nice shoot. So this one's a little different in that I don't regen health until a couple seconds after my last firing. Whoa. Yeah. So I gotta be super careful. Much more of a timing thing than anything else. Oh, yeah. Dive bomb, kaboom! Nice, good shooting. Whoa, whoa, fuck. Fellas. I think this loadout takes more strategy than I've got. Ooh, alright. Possibly more aim, too. Whoa, get out of there! Whoa. Boom, okay. It's so dangerous. At least I got the speed for it, though. Oh, that's not gonna do it. All right, one little tap and I would have been dead again. Is that gonna hit him? Go, 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 go. Oh, faded out before it did it. Boom. One more should do it. Fucking heavy hitter, that's for sure. Oh, I missed him. That's not great. All right. Down we go. Whoa, look out. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Oh, jeez, I actually got him. Holy shit. Ah, not quite enough. Wow, this is more strategic than I probably am. That's right. Boom, nice shoot. I can't believe I missed all of those guys. Ah, again. Super dangerous, but it worked. Whoa, careful. Careful, careful. Whoa, nice shooting. The bomb takes care of it. Oops, that's... May or may not hit something. Look out. Oh, I missed him. Oh, goodness me. I am not accurate. Eh? Ah. There you go. All right, that'll do it. Oh, up and out. Oh, you shit.
shit.
All right, well, that loadout isn't the greatest. I need something a bit faster. All right, this should be a little spread gun action. Now, unfortunately, the spread gun bullets themselves are not that potent. But faster firing than the fucking big-ass cannon. Whoa, careful, easy. Whoop, kaboom. How'd that guy not get hit? Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. He's gone. This will be helpful if I ever get to a blimp on this one, but... Whoa, careful. Fortunately, it's not as easy to take out these little fucking troll boats. Unless I get a good bomb on him. Whoa, he's dead. Nice. Whoa, super dangerous. Ba 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 ba. Do 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 do. Whoa. Alright, so there's a blimp up there. Let's go say hi to him. Let's see if we can take him down with what I got. Oh wow, that spread gun doesn't have the greatest range either, does it? That was a bad idea. Alright, that one's oopsie. No, I wanna change it up again. The situation, nice. Original. Alright, so machine gun bombs and super engine. Hey, game over, how you doing? See ya. Alright, this probably won't be the best weapons for these guys anyways. What is the airship? That's a blimp of some sorts, I guess. Fucking big ass motherfucker. Super slow moving, lots of guns. Takes damage like a pro. Whoa, careful. Haven't got a chance to check the finale. You talking about Teleglitch? Yeah, okay. I won't spoil anything for you. No props. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, let's see now. Why did I do that? Oh, that's garbage. Yeah, this high-impact engine isn't doing it for me. I need to be able to maneuver. It's great for speed and all, but shit, it is not great for anything else. Puts me into the drink way too often. Alright, now I'm getting a little warm. Holy shit. Still in Wisconsin. Cool. Cool. Hope you're enjoying your stay. Let's get rid of that fucking engine. That's the worst. Normal engine, gun engine, underwater. Let's do the hover one. Hover's not great for acceleration, but I can just kind of let her go, and I'll be staying afloat for a while. Toma. Yeah, it's kind of tiny, isn't it? We've got a lot of teeny tiny ass towns. Not too many real big ones. pretty much just Milwaukee and Madison and Green Bay. Eau Claire is kind of big, I guess. La Crosse, perhaps. That's dangerous. I don't know why I'm doing that. Oh, bastard. Caught me floating. I suppose this is kind of like the perfect bombing run engine, right? Just kind of let her skate over. New Berlin? Maybe, I guess. I don't know. I haven't really been around the state a whole bunch, considering the top half is pretty much just rural. Fond du Lac, I guess, is kind of large. I don't know. I guess it depends on what's your definition of large is. So we don't have like a Chicago or a New York or an LA or something like that, so. Oh, careful. All right, easy. Boom. And this float engine makes me kind of nervous. Can't really turn on a dime. And this normal machine gun isn't doing it for me either. I need my laser back. Oh, there's a special one. All right. Not gonna do me much good, honestly, because I won't have a real high combo. If I even manage to survive and kill it. Which I might, actually. Yeah, eat shit! Oh no, I didn't get him. He fucking ran like a coward. Whoa, careful, easy. Whoa, alright, it's fine, everything's fine. Alright, eat shit, battleship. God, of course I drop a bomb right in between them. In garbage. Oh, get up and out of there, please. Thank you. Whoa, just floating right in between. Oh, this is a bad place to be. I'm with this guy, too. Even though I can kind of get a good beat on him. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Fuck. I need my laser back. This is kind of garbage. Wait, down. I was seeing pretty unhealthy Boeing. All right, let's do homing missiles for a little bit then. The homing missiles are probably the worst weapon, honestly. They're good for taking out these little tiny fucks, but not great for doing bombing runs on the ships. Which I guess is what my bombs are for, right? And even on the little tiny fucks, they're not that great either. So they just home right around them. Great. Super good. Doing the hard work. Whoa. Alright. So now, they're not bad on the battleships, I guess. You just kind of get a nice float up above and just rain death down. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Pretty much anything else, the homing missiles are the worst. Only have 4 of them out at once, and blah, 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 blah. Lots of downsides. Whoa. Whoa, okay, so here's a nice special one. I can just get right up in there. That's not really gonna matter, honestly. Oh wow, I got him, nice. Had a decent fucking combo too. Oh shit. Get out of there! Damn it. Alright, the hover engine's not super good either. Let's swap it up. Underwater? Yeah, the underwater one's not bad, I guess. See, look at that. Woohoo! Homing missiles! Fucking nothing. There we go. Do something about it. I All right, see you later, Lep. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, is that gonna eat? No, that guy's not gonna eat it. Ah, that was pretty bad. All right, we'll give this one a couple more goes and we'll swap it back. Get my laser back. That's really what I need. Not this gosh danged homing missile garbage. See, look at that. They were fucking dead on, but they couldn't fucking handle it. Stupid garbage. Please hit one of them? No? Alright, that's fine, I guess. God, if I get one battleship with this loadout, I'll be happy. Yeah, there we go. Fucking, it's the worst. Like, I've got almost, well, except for the bombs, I've got no offensive power. Oh shit, get out of there. Oops, it was a little bit up and above that one. All right, that loadout sucks. Let's get the laser back, and we'll leave everything else. Whew. All right, just gonna readjust a little bit. I'm getting a little warm. A little on the warm side down here. All right, a couple more good goes, and we'll swap games. Go to some other filler. All right, this is already feeling much better. Got the laser. Got the bombs, pulling double duty on everything. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I don't quite have the maneuverability I want, but anything else, and it's too many trade-offs. Okay, so 16,000 first combo is pretty darn good. Not super great. Alright, just float through there. Yeah, that guy can eat it. Ooh, we got something surfacing there. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, it's one of those. Alright. Alright, pull it back, pull it back. Oh no! Pull down! Yeah, eat shit! Oh man, how did I survive any of that? I'll take it though. There's another one over there. Holy shit. Oh no. Aww. Damn it. Okay, a couple more good goes. What else on the dossier for today? I'm thinking after this, maybe we'll swap over to some lovely planet. Been a while since I picked that up. Let's see if I still got it. Let's see if I still got the moves. The dossier there? I think you're missing an I, but I caught what you were talking about. I caught what you meant. And that's the important part. Or you could also have meant docket. That would also have worked. Whoa, super close. Oh no. This is super good moves there too. There's too many battleships going on here. They can fucking eat a dick, please. Oh my god, there's three of them. That's nuts. Oh jeez. All right, get over and through.
All right, so there's one gone. One problem solved. Oh, and the other two. Oh, there's another one off the side. Fucking damn it. So garbage. Okay, down and through. Down and through. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, now there's a blimp, too. Super great. Da-da-da. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. Eat a shit. Alright. There's one more problem solved. Ah, no! Caught me looking. Damn it. That's some pretty good dancing for having three battleships crawling up my a-hole. Boom. Good line. Whoop. That guy needs to die, son of a bitch! Oh, that big fucker just swings in, wrecks my shit, and leaves. What a dick. There too. Oh, where the fuck is everybody else? Cowards? Urgh. Whoa, careful. There we go. Alright, so I knew there was at least two of them down here somewhere. Ooh, nice. Oh no, not nice. I'd say floating right between them guns would have been a good move, but I ain't got the skills for that, apparently. Alright, so one more semi-good run. And we'll swap it up a little bit. Is dangerous. Oh, what a fucker. He shot twice. What a dick. You have a problem with how dossier is spelled and how it's pronounced? Well, that's English for you. Let's steal all the other words and make them weird. All right, that's good moves now. Get up and out. Son of a bitch! Ah, there's always at least one. Always at least one little fuck that gets me. All right, this is the last good run, I think. The one where I'm gonna hit 100k. That'd be super good, actually. That'd be super good and a nice healthy bump to my high score. But I don't think it's gonna happen. Alright, so we got a couple. Okay, good, good, good. Get up and out. Ah, shit! It's baloney pony. Yeah, Bologna really throws me off a little bit, too. It's so weird. English is so weird. I don't get it. Such stupid-ass words. Stupid-ass rules. Stupid-ass combinations of letters that should not sound the way they do. Can't imagine. I can't imagine how people who learn English as their second or third or fourth or pretty much non-primary language deal with it. It's just so garbage. Such a garbage language. Okay, there we go. Good start. Ooh, we got something special coming in there. Ah, it's a sub. Couldn't even get all the way fucking above the surface and he gets his shit pushed in. What a dick. Oh, nice. Ooh, get up and out. Up and out, man. All right, there you go. Perfect. Dump it. Yeah, all right. That's good. Now you just got to survive this other crap. Oh, my God. Oh, get up and out. Ah! Oh, my God. No. Okay, all right. Everything's cool. Oh, Jesus, there's a rocket there. Fucking asshole. Dang it. Son of a bitch. Dang it. Oh, they're playing Doom right now? Shit. Nah. I got a stream to finish. All right. So that's it for this. Give me a couple seconds to swap this over. Oh my God, that's loud. Jesus fuck. I thought I had this turned down from before. Oh, what's my options? How do I... options. Oh my God, it's so loud. There, that's better. Ba-ba-bum, ba-da-da-dum-bum. Alright, let's see if I still got the moves in this game. I don't think I do. Crap. How do I... Oh my goodness. Oh crap, it captured my mouse. Alright, you know what? That's fine. I can do this. Yes, really exit. I need to pull this back up. Alright, that's fine. Okay, let's start it again. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, now we're good. Oh boy, okay, I remember this game pretty much giving me a heart attack the first time I played it too, so it's just good. Let's do a full run. Let's do a full run through. Yeah, skip everything. Okay, I think, alright, restart is that. Do-do-do. Wow, yeah, I am super garbage. Wow, my skills have not fucking maintained themselves. Ah, that's right, I forgot you don't get a crosshair. Hey, Justin, how you doing? Whoa. Of course, this is a crazy speedrun game too. I don't know why. I don't even know why I try on this. Whoa! Oh shit. Woof. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, crap, did I, I think I went the wrong way. Yep. Shit. Fucking tricky assholes. Which way am I going? Ah. Whoa, smack.
Oh, am I gonna make that jump? Nope.
Can I? Alright, so I gotta line this up a little bit. Can I jump over here? I can, kind of. I don't know if that saves me any time. Alright, this time I'm gonna make it. Oh, geez, just barely. Of course, there's one there. Did I hit him? I did not. Shit. Ah, I missed that other guy, too. Ah, I get him? Nice. Oh, no, I missed him. Shit. There we go. I got him that time. Ah, up and over, please. Ah, all right. My knee-jerk reactions are a little bad. There we go. I think I got it this time. Boom. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't get that guy. Boo. All right. Kind of do a little. Wow. All right. Pulled that one. Oh, pulled that one too. Ah, damn. Aim is shit. There we go. I missed him. Went a little high. Damn it. Nice. First one would have been fine. Yeah, eat shit. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Ah, I missed somebody? What the hell? Oh, is there one? Ah, yeah, there was. Okay, so jump up and over. Alright, I think this was the one I kinda. Is this the one I got on the leaderboards for? I think so. Because I did that and I kinda jumped up on him, and yeah, I remember doing this. Alright. Huh. Gotta try it again. Shit. This is such a fucking precise X. Ah, shit. Such a precise jump on this. You can almost never get it. Ah, jeez. Can I even get up there? Ah! Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, I ain't the one at SGDQ. Why am I using speed strats here? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I swear I hit that fuck. Oh, I can't slip through there, can I? Ow. Perfect. I wonder if my times are on any of these leaderboards still. I doubt it. Probably got wiped off a long time ago. Huh. Oh, almost. Can I? Can I get enough height to get over that fence, you think? Huh. Well, if I actually nail the jump. And I missed the dude. Oh, wow. Just barely. It's probably a good shortcut, but I missed that first dude, so this is going to be a failure. Doot. Doot, doot. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, it wasn't there. Duh. Cross the way. That should do it, though. There we go. Perfect. This music is way too happy for what this game is. I'm just murdering innocent square red people. Or, I don't know if you'd call them people. Innocent red squares. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Do 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 do. Whoa, oh, damn it, I was trying to be so careful not to shoot the other dudes. Ah! Oh. I nailed that sucker. Oops. Ah, oh, fuck. Do, do, oh, shit. Shit. Hey, Justin. Nothing much is up. Just doing a little filler before next week. Actually start on a new game at that point. Alright, so that was pretty bad, actually. Ow. I'm getting my ass kicked here. That's not gonna do it. Shit. What game for next week? I actually don't know yet. I have yet to pick from my list. Probably be something a little bit lower key than Teleglitch was, because holy shit. Heart Attack City from that one. Did I get that guy? I sure did. No, I didn't. Ah, fuck. Nice, that was almost a personal best. Whoa! That guy can suck it. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Am I a PC gamer? Yes, almost exclusively. Last console I had was the 360, which I bought very, 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 very late in the cycle. Played a lot of good games on it, but I'm just not a console guy. Alright, so that's section one. Ow. Whoa, shit. You call me a fuzz, I'm too giddy shooting things? I don't know, I'm pretty sure these red squares deserved it. Ow. Oh wow, what a shot. Do something short on Friday? Unfortunately, I can't. I'll be out of town the entire day. And through the weekend. I want to visit my bro. But I will be back come Monday. Without issue. Oh shit, am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. Son of a bitch. Alright, probably do a little jumpy jump there. Oh, that's not gonna work. Pretty sure I can't get around that way. Nope. I need to go up there. Ow, damn it. I missed my jump again. Son of a bitch. Fuck. Oh, alright. I think that first one was gonna take. Ah. I don't remember this part being that hard. What the fuck is going on? Oopsie. Maybe I'm just that garbage at it and I forgot. Alright, which way am I going here? There. Do I go up? Oh, I do go up and around. Alright. That's not gonna hit anything. Alright, there we go. Oops. Oh, Jesus. Alright. All right, I think I got a plan this time. One there. Oopsie. Jump. One. Jump. Apple. Red thing. Red thing. Triangle dude. Apple. Apple. Triangle. Triangle. Jump. That's not gonna work. All right. Triangle. Jump. Jump. Apple. Red. Red. Triangle. Apple. Apple. Triangle. Triangle. Fox. Apple. Ow. Spike. Okay, there we go. Perfect. And I get up here. Triangle. Apple. Boom. Approach their fans and look them square in the eye. Ah, square in the eye. I see what you did there, because they're squares, right? I think I can hop over this. Skip the trigger for that one. Is this my job? Kind of? No. Actually, no. Not at all. It's not my job at all. It's just something I do for funsies. Just a little hobby. Be kind of rad if I could get paid to do this, but... Ow. Ouch. But... I'm not nearly good enough. Not funny enough, not good enough at games, and I don't really have the time to... sink into it to make it into a job. Ah, shit. Which way is I supposed to go here? Ah, okay. There we go. Do, do, do. Do, ba, do, do, ba, do, do, boom. Ba, 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 da, da, da. Right there. Do, 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 ba, do, do, do. Oh, what a shot. Fucking sniped right at the end. What a D-bag. Ow. Do do woof. Alright. Hold on now. Do 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 do. Thinking of doing something with computers, computer programming. Hey, that'd be cool. Always use more programmers. Tons of work to be done, and it's a lot of fun too. Do 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 do. That's what I do for my job, in fact. A lot of fun. Always new stuff to work on. Oh, burn. Aaron makes a living doing it. But to be fair, he's actually funny. Ah, shit. What's I doing here? Okay. Now, if he said Danny, I would have agreed with you. Oh, man. That's too funny. Oh, shit. Do, 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 do. Oh, nice. I nailed that sucker. Woo! Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah, oh, fuck. Do, 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 da. Do, do, ba, do, ba, 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 ba. I think I just skipped a whole bunch that I probably shouldn't have skipped. Oh, that's not gonna work. This is shit. Do, 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 do. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it, I keep fucking going the wrong way. Ah, shit. Alright, just go straight. Go straight, man. Come on. Not that difficult. Boom. Alright, now we got it. There's one there and one there. Did I get that guy or did he fucking escape? He did. Shit. Ah, you're starting to learn C++, eh? That's a good one to start learning. I started learning with BASIC about 16 years ago. Good God, that's a long time ago. It's a long time ago when you count the years. Holy shit. But yeah, I started with Basic, then I went to C++ and Visual Basic, and now I'm using mostly C Sharp, a lot of JavaScript. A lot of different stuff, actually. Oh, what a shot. That's not... I missed one. No, I didn't. Wow, okay. Bastard-ass red balls. That's right. That's right. Oopsie. This game also has one of the most stock smack effects I've ever heard, too. Did I get him? I did. Nice. That wasn't it. Yeah, I missed one. Figured. How old was I? I was 10. Or no. Shit. No. No, it would have been 1999. So 17 years ago. So I was 11. Goodness me. I was quite young. And now I'm feeling quite old. Ah, fuck. What do I keep missing here? There's one there. Oh, I bet there's one off to the right. Because there's this guy here. I bet there's one. No, I guess not. I think I missed him. Is there one? All right, this is starting to bother me. Which fucker am I missing here? Oh, there, he's over to the right in the first place. All right, I got it. No probs. Boom. Okay. Wow, that was actually pretty close to my PB. Let's see if I can beat my PB. 10.86 is what I got. That's not gonna do it. Ah, shit, if I don't miss that last jump. Come on. Yeah, 10.77. New PB, man. Oh, wow. Somebody managed to hack the leaderboards a little bit. Somehow, I don't think they did it in 100th of a second. Or negative 99999999.99. The others, I believe, though. Whoa, shit. Wow. 1791. Wow, super close to PB. Let's try it again. Oopsie. Oh, I missed that guy. Whoa, oh, what a shot. This probably won't do it, though. Oh, nice. Yeah, 1816, that's even worse. Come on. Be better than that. Ah, I missed the pad. Fuck me. Oh, oops. A little trigger happy on that one. Oh, smack. Missed that guy. Did they ever run Lovely Planet at a GDQ? I almost want to say they did, but I don't remember which one it was. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, yeah, there we go. There's a 0.01 increase, or decrease, rather. Oh, boy. I hope I have a good time with my brother. Thanks, man.
Have I heard of or seen Fury? I have not. The name does sound very vaguely familiar. Oh, nice. Whale textures on the board there. Nice. Good work, bro. Wow, 15. I shaved down more than 2 seconds to get up there. All right, we're not even on. We're not even halfway through World 2 here. We gotta pick up the pace. Get a good RTA going here. Whoa, careful. Pretty sure I already missed a guy. That was a bad jump. Whoops. Oh, wow. Totally missed that one. Can I jump around this corner? I cannot. All right, that's fine. Oh, whoa, what a shot. Oh, and I fucking flubbed the jump. Nice. That was a good right-in-your-face shot, though. Oh, that one, too. Man, this is a very singable soundtrack. I like that. 24-54. Hey, another PB. Awesome. Whoops. Don't shoot the blue part. Oops. I missed it. Whoa, look out. Am I gonna get this one? Yeah, sure will. Bang bang. 1976. Oh, it's so close to that PB. Let's give it one more go. Oh. Double kill. That probably cost me a couple seconds right there. Oh, nice. Good moves. Damn, that was even worse. That's fine. Ooh, can I get over this way? Yes, I can. I could probably skip the trigger for that one too. Ha! Oh! Hey! Nice. Oh, I missed him though. Eh. Deep, deep, deep. There we go. Got him. Oh, what a shot. Oh, where's the thing? Son of a bitch. Oh, there. Okay. Nice. Hey, there's another PB. Fucking beautiful. Wow, 7.24 seconds just to get number 15? That's ridiculous. Daw, that wall loves me. Nice shot. It wasn't just that one, though. Of course not. All right, where's the fucker I'm missing? Seriously, where's this dude that I'm missing? It doesn't seem like there would be. Oopsie. Oh, nice. I can get over on this side. That's beautiful. Oh, it's up there. Okay, I got it. And I got him too. Beautiful. Am I gonna have enough time to fucking... Alright, so I go... Oops. I like this, right? Whip around. Oh, and it's gonna be super tight. Oops. Let's just miss the jump. Oh, that's really tight. Alright, how about I do it this way then? Kind of whip around. Miss the shot. Yeah, there's no way in hell. Oh, I don't have enough time to whip around there. Oopsie. Oh, what a shot. 704, pretty close, pretty close. Oops. Whoopsie. Oops. I could probably make it over that fence if I jump the right way. Well, not like that though. Oh, damn it. Alright, maybe I can't make it over that fence. Oh, what a shot! Pretty close to some PBs without even really trying. Oop. Fucking turfing every shot. That's good. That's real good. Do-do-do. Oh! Fucking second one nails me. Alright, can I kind of jump? Yeah, I can. Oh, jeez. Gets me. Oop. Ah, shit. Come on. Get the coordination here. Come on. Whoa, nice. There you go. Good. Ah, shit. Up around. Skip the trigger on that one. I think I missed one already anyways. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yep. Fuck. Nice. Nice shot. Whoa, look at that. That was one hell of a PB set. I could probably even improve on that a little bit. 14-8-1. All right, let's do it. Oh, fucking helicopter thing got in my way. Ah, shit. Come on, let's try it again. Fuck. Come on, I can do this. Oh no, I missed the helicopter dude. Ah, shit's all going wrong. Oh wow, this is bad. Ah, shit. Ah, these... Shit, got right up in his face. Oh, come on, man. There you go. That's the way to do it. Oh, oh no. Fucked it up. Ah, come on, man. Oh, this is kind of garbage. Ow! Ah, oh, damn. Fence gets right in my way. Oof. Ah, that's not gonna do it. All right, so I gotta be a little bit. Whoa. Yeah. Goo. Shit. Oh. All right, so we'll go around there quickly, and then boom. And oh, that's gonna fuck me up a little bit. Whoa, fuck. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? There we go. That. Boom jams. That's not gonna do it though. I missed him. Oh, and I missed him again. That's right. Let's see what the timing is on this. It doesn't even tell me my time if I don't get them all. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. Hitcha! Whoa, smack! There you go. That's the way to do it. Over there. Oh, get around the fucking fence, please. Ooh, that might do it. Ah, shit. No, that was way worse. All right, no big deal. Whoops. Whoa.
Oh, I bet I can get up there without the jump. Ah, nailed him. Fucking sniped. All right. Oops. Whoops. Wow, that guy. Fucking magnet. Oof. Maybe I can't get up there without the pad. Whoop. Crap. Oh, that guy's eating it. Oh, man. Usually I know as soon as the bullet flies. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Wow! Wow, getting good at them distance shots. Too bad they're going for the wrong dude. Two for two on those. All right, we're gonna aim a little bit more. There we go, we got it. Nice, another PB. Still knocking him down. Oh, I missed a guy up to the right there though. Oh shit, can I? I don't think I can make that jump, can I? I bet I can. Let's try it. Oops. Ah, fuck. It's these damn red balls again. No, maybe not. Oh. Ow. Oh, nice! I'll eat shit. Ah, fuck. Where am I going with this? There we go. Turn left. Whoa, careful, excuse me, pardon me. Ah. Do, do, do. Oh, turn left, idiot. Do, 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 whoa, turn left. Ah, oh, fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Tripped up on easy shit here. Straight on through, turn left. Other left, boom, 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 turn left. Jump pad up, and one more. Oh, turfed it too soon. Oof, all right, I'm a little late on this. Reactions are not as good as they could be. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I
gonna try to. Oh!
Fuck.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That was a bad jump. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shit. Do-do-do-do. Ah, it's too early. Do 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 do. Also too early. Do 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 do. This time. Ah, oh, turfed it right in front of it again. All right, this time I got it, no probs. Shit, they're starting the Doom segment. Damn it, still got 20 minutes left. Oh well, I'll catch the recordings later on, that's fine. Do 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 do. Whoa. Man, I don't know how they can speedrun Doom so well. I still get the shakes whenever I play that game. Fucking ridiculous. That's when you know you've done a horror game right. Ugh, oof, it's getting worse. Yeah, start speedrunning Doom, man. That'd be cool. That'd be really sweet. Me, I could never do it. But it's cool to know that there are people that can. All right, this time. Ha! Yeah, eat shit, Apple. Boom. That was a terrible run. Jesus, 12 seconds. How the hell do you manage that crap? It's ridiculous. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, it's this one. Okay, I kind of remember this one a little bit. I missed it. And I remember this one, and I remember the later one that's in the fog. So you do this, you do this, you kind of do this. Kaboom! Oops, and I think I did it too early a little bit. Do 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 do. Damn it! Too early again. There we go. Now I got it. Lost a lot of speed there. Ah shit! Oh, can I still make it? No. Yeah, I kind of knew I wasn't gonna. Do 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 do. Shit, how did I mess that one up? Do 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 do. Nice, good shooting. Do 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 do. Ah, shit, fucked it up again. Go go run run run. Ah. Dude. Ah, keep doing it too early. 1, 2, 3, jump fire, missed it. 1, 2, 3, fire, hit jump, fire. Fire. Oh, can I go? Ah, oh, that's right. I can go up and over, but... And I missed it. Can I still nail it? Oh, what a shot! Wow. That last shot really got it. That's good. That's super good. Really shitty. Almost a second slower than my PB, but that's all right. That was a good final shot. I'm happy with that. Oh, this triple one is the worst. Crap.
Oh, that's right, because I gotta hit that guy in there too. Oh man. I have a feeling this was one of the levels that made me rage quit a little bit. Nice, good shooting. Can I nail him? I did, I got him. That was pretty good. Ow. Nope, that's not gonna do it. I missed all of them. Oh, nice shooting. Damn, missed the first one though, otherwise that would have been super good. Oh, how did I miss the second one? That was totally led perfectly. Gosh dang it. There we go. Beautiful. What am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, I'm backing up again. Shit. Fuck it. Oh, missed the first one again. Gosh dang. That's irritating. How did I... Oh, man. Missing that first one is no bueno. Ow. There you go. Then you turn around like a non-idiot. Oh, Jesus. Perfect. Beautiful. Nice. Ooh, that was pretty close. Let's try that again. I think we can do a better PB on this one. Nope, missed the fucking first one again. Ow! Oh boy, if I don't flub that first shot... I did it again. I'm aiming too low. There it is. Oh, no, I missed the last one. Fuck. All right, it's fine. Oh, wow. It was pretty late on that jump, too. Nope. Oh, okay, so I don't... Because I need to back up and go through there again anyways, don't I? Let's just take a quick peek. Yeah, I think I do. All right, so I don't need to focus on that. Just kind of go up. Okay. Unless, well, no, I don't think I got it. I don't think I can do it that way. Nope, it's too early. Do, 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 do. Ah, no, shot too high on that one. Fuck, smack. All right, it's fine, no probs. Ah, I missed the last one again. No, come on, how did I not hit that last one? That's some garbage. There. Oh, come on, it's the last one that gets me. That's garbage. I missed it again. Fuck me. Ah, gosh dang it. Does it hit its peak like right before I shoot or something? Or what the hell is going on here? I think I flubbed the aim on that. All this to shave like 200ths of a second. Ah, I fucked that one up. Shave 200ths of a second off this time, which doesn't really matter. There, that should do it. Nope, did not. Gosh dang it. Alright, one, two, which I missed. Good, good, good. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Nope, I missed the last one again. Son of a bitch. Ow. Do, 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 do. Do. Do, 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 do. Nope, missed the second one. Fuck. No, what the hell? Am I shooting too high on the last one? Oof. Getting kind of rough there. There we go. Okay. Now, this time, don't miss the last easiest fucking little red thing. Boom. Got it. 1744. All right, that's a pretty solid 1.4 second improvement. I like that. New PBs are pretty much just one attempt away, right? All right, that was number two. Yeah. All right, so we're not starting with the bullshit yet. Oh, this is the like the best track, I think, though. Alright. Oh, these are the dudes with the homing bullets, and they don't die when I shoot their bullets. Alright, okay. Doo-doo. Ouch. Ow. Alright, this is where the double taps come in. Boom. I can do much better than that, though. Oh, fuck. That would have been a better one. Oh, okay. They've only got one bullet out at a time, so I can use that. But their bullets don't disappear when I kill them, so... Oh, can't jump that. All right, cool. There we go, that should be better. Yeah, look at that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oops. Pile drive as soon as I step around the corner. Oh, the bombs. I forgot about the bombs. All right, maybe this is when the bullshit does start. Thought I could clear that fence. Can I not clear that fence? Oh, well, if I jump properly, maybe. Oopsie. Can I not? All right, so I'm not wasting my time here. Let's see if I can actually clear this fence. No, maybe not. Ah, thought I could. Ah, it's fine. Whatever. Ow, ooh, right in the face. Do 8-7. All right, that was better. Nice, good improvement there too. Still fucking got it. Better than stupid Scrub Lord myself, however, like a year and a half ago when I played this last. Oh, wow, smack. Oh, fuck me. There's one behind there, too. Well, maybe not. Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell? Thank you. Come on, jump, you stupid idiot. Fucking eating my jump inputs here.
Ow.
Whoa. Come on, can I not jump off of that thing? Do, 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 do. Nice, small improvement, even though I fucked it up a lot. Oops. Oops, god damn it. I hit the wrong fucking button. Ah! Eat shit, you son of a bitch!
Ow.
Doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Whoa, shit, fuck. Oh, easy, easy. Oh, fuck. All right, this time I got it. No probs. Yeah, good improvement, too. Oh, can I jump a little bit over there? Oh, nice. Oh, wow. It's quite the jump. Well, good. Come on. Get up and over. Ooh, smack. Huh. Go. Come on. Get up there, you shit. There we go. Whoa. All right. I gotta kind of... Ah, fuck. Snapshot this goddamn shit. All right, come on. Get up above, fuck. There we go. Whoa. Did I get him? I did not. Fuck. Huh. Ooh, fuck. There we go. Ah, oh, still got smacked by something. Whoa. Oh, did I get him? No, I don't think I got him. Oops. Nope, didn't get him that. Oopsie. Sorry, bro. Oh, that guy was gonna eat it anyways. Oopsie. Got him. Alright. Oh, what the hell? What did I get it by there? Oh, there's another one over there, you shits. Okay. Sneaky bastards. Ah, fuck that jump. It's just the worst. I don't think I got him that time either. No, probably not. Hey, herpes, how you doing? Wow, I am never gonna not regret saying that out of context, am I? Rather vocal stream? Yeah, you're right. This music's awesome. I love it. Do. Alright, what's I doing here? Huh! Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. Huh! I think I got him that time. I think I missed the other dude to the left. Oh, smack. Huh! Oh, huh! Oh, shit. Oh, that jump. Alright, got him that time. Do 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 do. Oh. Fuck me. Shit. Ah, I missed him. Shit. This first jump is worst. Son of a. There we go. All right. Got him that time.
Alright, so there's another... There's a... Was there one more dude I missed, or...
Whoa!
Shit. Okay. Ah, and after all that, I couldn't PB the shit. Garbage. The Grumps playing Devil's Third. Bad Russian accent, Grumps. I love their Russian accent. Their Russian accent's hilarious, man. I don't know what you're talking about. Leg-free stream. Well, good thing you got here just as about I'm about to end. All right, well, I guess I can do a few more. That's fine. Get about halfway through World 3, I guess. Whoa, where the fuck did that one come from? What? Whoa, wait. Huh. Oh, that was shitty. Let's try it one more time. Whoa! That shit! Aim is something I need, but do not possess. Oh, can I? Ooh, maybe I can. Nice, 60 meg connection out in rural bumfuck nowhere, huh? That's pretty good. That's better than most urban areas. Oh shit. Can I get... Oh man, fuck that one up pretty good. Ah, yeah! Alright, fuck it, I'll just go around. I don't think I'll get... Yep! Son of a bitch. Ow! Fuck. That first shot's not doing it. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. Huh? Yeah, PB. Woo! Where am I going with this? Oh, I gotta bounce the other way. Fuck. Oh, I see what they're doing there. Bunch of shits. I can do that one better. I missed that guy, didn't I? Whoa! Oh! Damn it. Got the protective hat on. There we go. Not that time, bitch. Huh? Yeah! Tied PB! Wow. Leaderboards are a real fight for that. Alright, a couple more levels and we'll wrap it up for tonight. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going here? Over this way, I hope. Oh. Can I vault this thing and still make it? Oh, just barely. Shit. Whoopsie. Itchy trigger finger, sorry, bro. Yeah, but I still need to go over there. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. Ooh, but it's only that dude, so maybe I can... Oops. Ah. Maybe I can... I don't even know if I got that guy. Huh.
I think I got him. No, oh wow, missed four of them. All right, maybe I can't cut it that much. Oh, because there's more behind here. Damn it, I'm an idiot. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Oh, one more shot out of there, huh? You shit. There, that should do it, yeah? Huh? Yeah. Woo, nice. Good work. All right, one more. One more, one more. Oh, shit. Whoopsie. Whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah, I got him. Oh, what am I doing here? Ooh, nice shooting. Oh, oh. Fuck. Ah, shit, come on, man. There we go. That's what I needed to see. Oh, and then I got up the butt right there. Boost over. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Huh? Oh, what? Am I cutting off too much of this level here? Oh, there's another couple down there, you shits. Yeah, all right. I'm starting to remember this now. Whoop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Yeah, there. Ah, 0.01. Okay, I think that's it for tonight. Next stream will not be Friday night. I'm going to be out of town all weekend. Ugh, oh, boy. So next stream will be Monday. We'll start on a new game. Something a bit less... something a bit less heart attack prone than Teleglitch. Because that was something. That was something. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.